いて、
そのまま、
そのままに、
はい、ファイルを切り替えて、もう一枚開いて、はい、そうです。スタートして、左始めます。はい。
First of all, I would like to say thank you, Professor Sada, for this opportunity to show what we are doing and have been doing in the past. And also, in that way, we have a common interest in water side security, Professor Sada and I. So, therefore, I'm happy to be able to hear this circumstance to show what is going on. So thank you for your introduction. See, what I'm going to talk about today is abatement of criminality at sea. Criminality at sea, it comprises not only abatement of terrorism and piracy, but also illegal transport of human beings, illegal transport of materials. It also comprises illegal fishery. It comprises also illegal dumping of materials in the sea and other things that are goes into that. But I'll concentrate particularly on terrorism and on piracy. First of all, we can ask why there is an interest in waterside security. First of all, there is an interest in research and development in waterside security in many countries. But it has been shown in that way that some countries develop activities, devices and so on, which the other countries don't know. That means there is a bad international coordination. The activities are scattered, uncoordinated, and therefore it was an idea to establish a coordination of the development from country to country and also of the action courses taken in relation to abatement of terrorism. And then it's also the idea to identify important gaps in our knowledge so that we are able to do research and development in these fields. And also to involve interdisciplinary aspects of waterside security, like for instance, risk analysis, human factors, international law, politics, shipping and insurance. These are aspects which are also related to the international terrorism. For instance, if a ship is hijacked, it involves immediately the ship owner, it involves insurance also, it involves a human being, it involves international law also. So therefore, it's related to each other. When we discovered that there was a need for that, we established a series of conferences on waterside security. The first was held in Copenhagen in 2008. The next was held in Italy in relation to the Zeppelin Center, NATO's Anti-Submarine Warfare Center in La Spezia in 2010. The next was held in Singapore in May last year. And the next would be held in the United States in the fall of 2014. And we hope that this series of conferences will continue because there is still a need to get a coordination established between the development in various countries. When we talk about waterside security,
yeah, come over here.
It's a feel.
Cheers. Yeah, cheers, yeah.
Oh.